Alright, what's going on, everybody? Back again today. Playing some Elden Ring. So like I said before, going back into the rotation, so it'll be, instead of horror for now, I'll probably end up doing like Elden Ring. And then Sky Factory, then Septech. But want to keep a little variety, so probably be switching in a few things. Plus, I gotta remember how to play. Where did this one go? Like, I swear there's supposed to be two. Let me real quick get this guy up here. Come on, do you run? No. Alright, so that's what it was. It was one heavy. How did I get that heavy off? Or was it a unsheathed? I'm gonna probably die immediately. Yep, I knew it. I was like, I looked up at my health and I was like, it's gone. Alright, I gotta... It's gonna probably take me one more death before I kinda get used to these controls again. I'll get these 10 out of the way. First time, just realized the chair might have been in the way. It's a problem to fix next time. Alright, so I think. How did I break these guys earlier? Been so long ago. So it's not that. Oh, he just kills himself. Yeah, he just runs off the edge. So I won't worry about him. Also, let's try. This does more damage. Still medium. Yeah, that does the most physical damage that I can use right now. So we'll keep that. Alright, time to die in the boss. Definitely not ready for this. Alright, there's one dead. It's me taking a massive hit and not remembering. Alright, for the love of God. Kind of useless, but especially when he just takes it from me. I knew it. The goddamn camera shifted. All Alright, I'll get the hang of it again, though.
You gotta give me a minute.
Let's see. So where do I gotta be? Right here.
Right here. That works.
This is gonna be a rough day. Okay. I'm feeling another 14 in my future because I'm not stopping until I kill this guy. Oh, sure, now you don't kill yourself. So I should just do like a triple hit. I'll get it. I'll do it. I'm gonna kill him. He's dying.
Also realize I didn't collect my whatchamacallums the whole time, but I guess that's just less for me to worry about now. That's alright. I clicked the wrong button. I was like, there's a kick, isn't there? I jumped straight to my goddamn death. Oh. All right. 40. Because I'm dumb. Last one shouldn't have even happened. What the hell's the button then? No. I swear there was a kick. Who knows? Apparently I'm just a lunatic. You're shitting me. Oh, that's such bullshit. Send help. This is gonna hurt.
This is what I'm like after not playing for 5 days.
I
want to get to the boss this time. I'd like to die at the boss. Please. Screw the jumping. Screw everything else. I'm just gonna go little tiny jabs and get the hell out of there. Yep, throw a swing at me. Bullshit. I swear to God. Dodge! Jesus Christ, I hate these little pieces of shit. Alright, you're dead. I swear to God. That little piece of crap. Swear to God, okay. That didn't work. No healing. This will hit me a little, actually. That is what I needed. We're getting there, though. Getting this pattern, it's just a matter. Can I kill those little pieces of shits that are next to him? Oh, crap. Okay. All right, I can do this. Had it that time. I was close. I'm getting there. I was like, I swear to God, if I jump over the edge again, I'm a shit myself. This is the one. Kill him one immediately. That's okay, because that's two. I'm gonna get hit again. It's just the combination. You get hit by the little guy and you can't move, and then the big guy's like, go fuck yourself. And then you die. Just like that. That's how the world works.
fuck yourself and then you die. Right, I'm not gonna make it to the castle. I wanted to clear that castle in the south, but I may spend all damn day. You just might be seeing me do push-ups all day in this stupid catacomb on this dumb boss. I can go for the double hit, but then I get hit. But I still think it's worth it to get that kill. Dear God. Couldn't dodge. God, just kill him. Don't take a hit. You got a third? I'm gonna get hit. I got two left though, this is good. Yes! Give me that little bit of health back. Okay. Seven deaths. I guess I'm demi-humans. Was it worth it? Probably not. But I got him. And that's all that matters. That's this catacomb done as Gardunzo beans. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay. 7 deaths, 18 minutes. Only one boss. But I don't know what the buff's for. Maybe we got some experience. Not really. Doesn't spawn again, which is cool. I gotta deal with him. So I think that's the castle the one girl wanted us to go to deliver the letter. We're gonna finally start heading over there. Yeah, because we were going that way, but then I was like, I'm gonna take that air boofer. Might as well. Can we level up now? Can we buy things?
Trade again?
Yes, we can. So, raise max HP. This is about the demi-humans. I don't care about that. I got my stone keys. These don't block everything.
I do want to start buying these. Wish I could. Is there a. Wish there was a. Whatchamacallit? Not a preview, but the compare. The trousers. Iron. So I'm gonna take the scale armor. Actually, I got scale armor. I'm wearing a helmet. How many I got? I got 3,200, so I can get 2 15s. Good legs and hands. Okay, and it's slightly lighter, which is good. Do drop a little poise, but it's whatever. It's whatever. Okay, that's not gonna help, but what about 85? Hard leather shield. Plus his blood loss buildup. That's kind of fun. So we'll drop our shield. Since we don't really use it anyway. So we're going up to the castle finally. Oh shit! Okay, so there's some big bastard with some kind of big arrow. How do I even... Maybe it's because I'm technically in combat. We'll circle around, kill this thing, because hello. Or we'll completely miss. Wait. Oh, okay. And we got a bear. Tiny bear. Much more manageable than the big bastard. Okay, so off to the side, it's looking like we're safe from... just about safe from the massive arrows. This is definitely poison I'm standing in, so... note to self, don't fall off my horse. Also, whatever the hell that thing is. Goop Monster Supreme. Stay away from them. Anything special up here? Now, I can never tell if that's... that's gold rune, like four of them, or if that's like the fourth size of gold rune. I think it's just the fourth size, right? How you doing, big bastard? All right. Oh, and he's half dead. So this, that should die. I'm not two-handed. Fine. So one of them there. Look at him, just punching away. Not even gonna read these messages. That's how confident I am. Confident that everyone is dead. Okay. So we got like dirks. We got dirks. Dirks and lizard people. God, just get off my screen, please. I swear to God, if I die by a dog. Died. That's what I want to know. That's death fog. Does it say jump? Yeah. And how far the community has fallen. Any self-respecting Dark Souls player would have been like, treasure down. Jump, jump to skip. You dead. You dead because you're a pain in my ass. You can't believe you killed me. Oh, hello. That's what I've been getting experience for. A little bit of infighting. Oh, and we got Pothead over there. Shh. Oh, they didn't die. They didn't die. I'm in trouble. I'm okay. That bad. I was overreacting. Thank you for falling as well. Now we gotta deal with you up there. I mean, they're just going to town up there. I don't know if they're actually hitting each other, but. Why are you roly-polying at me? More than I thought it would. Don't be stuck, please. hell? Okay, and you've got some reach. I can keep doing that if I have to. Let's just not. I still gotta deal with Pothead over here. And I know he hits like a brick shithouse. Because, I mean, I could skip him, but where'd be the fun in that? Critical. Lion's Claw. I think I remember that one. It was kind of fun. Alright, let's go. Let's go kill Meathead up there. Shouldn't skip him. I gotta kill everything at least once. Let's just sneak up so I can get a critical and my health back right away. It's just a matter of figuring out where the back of him is. So now I got their weapon. I'll never use it. So his castle's fucked. I highly doubt the one dude is still alive. So we got two ladders going up. Guy's just hacking away. Get out of here. I just want to go back and go the other way, because I'm pretty sure I'll end up up top. That seems like it would make the most sense, and I'll drop down right there. So this sideway is a way to skip the big dude. But also, I probably won't be able to get up there without going this way, so I want to make sure I don't miss no items. God damn, it's hot. Or I'm hot. One of the two. It's working out. The push-ups are getting to me. Yeah, this is where I wanted to be. In the thick of it. How you doing, sir? Don't mind me. What's the conversation with you involved? Excuse me. Some of that co-op powder that I'll never use. How you doing? Steal steel wire torch, so now I got an attack torch. It's a tactical torch inbound. Yep, see, look at that. I would have missed the tactical torch if I had gone the other way. What would I have done then? You guys got wings? Why you got wings now? Also, how do I guess I dodged that. That's how I get you back on the ground. Damn, my heart rate has not calmed down yet. Alright, let's go kill these two. Or three. Whatever item he's hoarding. Oh, poor bag. I swear to God. You better not. You always gotta check your corners. All for a smithing stone. So it is the rarity. So it's a smithing stone level 2, and I got 2 of them. I'll have to remember that for future items. I won't. But, you know, I can say I will. Well, that's interesting, but how do I get back up then? Like, I feel like this castle ain't done yet. Is there no big bad in here? Looks like the soldiers claim this side. Bad, they ass. Almost rolled right off the edge. Oh, how you doing, my man?
There's a face I've not seen before.
Are you? What's your face's dad?
Warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out.
Yeah, they're all dead now.
The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said. And true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer.
We'll mourn for
Take
it.
Take this, by way of apology.
Oh, well, thank you.
I see. From Arena.
Yes.
Thank you. I'm in your debt.
Yeah, she's like, just get the fuck out.
Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands.
What if I take it?
If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, tell her.
So, there's a sword in here. I'm assuming it's with that towards the back castle area. But we gave him that letter. And we can, surprise he wasn't dead. So we'll check out up here, real quick. It's a dead end. Not really, I guess. I can't get back up though, can I? Full commit. Full send. Uh,
Yes, more equip. Now I should really get more health. After this equipment. Okay. I just can't help myself. I'm like, I want to equip the biggest, heaviest things at all times. Can I put this back on? Yeah. Oh, I hear sparklies. Let me find it before it runs. Or did it run already? I see goop. That allows me to drop into a cage. There's more goop. I need this purple, though. And a key is fantastic. I swear I hear the shinies. I just don't know where. Fighting goop ain't the way to go. That's not what I meant to do. Can't stab them. Just gotta take the goop fight slow. So what do you want me to do? Hello. I was like, about all I can do is kill you. Yeah, fun. Hope you don't get eaten. There it is. It's just red, though. Which I think just gives me more health. More healing potions. This place out nice and easy. I thought I was gonna get smacked there, like right across the face. I'm doing good though, ever since I got out of those catacombs. I can get up to the next boss fight so I can do another 100. Twin Blade. Hansa's final hit of chain attacks. I mean, it's not bad, but my swings are too slow. Also, completely forgot about guard cancels again. Guard counters. Guard cancels would be fantastic. I mean, I'm at full, but I mean, I might as well kill it. Yeah, it's just health. I'm gonna short jump that. That'd have been upsetting. Okay, there's another one. Don't die. I don't want to die by rats. I'm gonna try this for like half a second. Just because it's dumb. And if there isn't a better place to use it, how about the place I got it? I hear all you rats in there, you damn dirty rats. Get this the hell off me. I've had my fun. Time to not be dumb. Well, I feel like this is gonna break. No? I got my hero guy right here. Can you stop being a butthole? Thank you. Alright, Diggers. Honestly. Thinking about it, we should just. There we go. Yeah, so it looks like they got an aggro, but they're weak, so I don't care. I'll kill them. it group aggro?
Yep.
I miss. Oh, okay, that, whatever that was not good. Poison. I'm gonna hit him again. Make sure I don't fall off a ledge. Alright. Had to be one more boss fight before the end of the stream. And I found it. Oh. Yes, Edgar. Come help me take back your castle sword. By that I mean, come watch me die. Good chunk of damage. Oh no, 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 no. What were you doing over there? Damn. I might be able to beat him. I was getting close, I got
cocky, kid.
We're doing good. Things are all right. I technically don't have to kill anything. Get back to that boss fight. So we'll summon what's his face. Try again. He was doing something fancy, but he didn't do it quick enough. I blame him that I died. By just a tiny bit, huh? What if... Do these weigh anything? I don't think these weigh anything. These do, though. Honestly, I'm not gonna shield. We're going in there like men. But men who don't want to die. Oh, no, 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 I'm hitting the wrong buttons. I don't want to go back either. I think that's less. And you're dead, son. Cool bosses. Thank you, Stellium. Grafted Blade Greatsword. That sounds amazing. Still not enough. I can make a prayer. Maybe I'll shoot for that. I mean, because screw it. We'll see. Maybe to two-hand it. We'll shoot for two-handed bad. Right now, though, I'm kind of digging the bleed build-up. Nothing else around this crypt. Whole bunch of messages. What? So to speak, let there be said. So yeah, he's like, I wanted there to be an item here, but there wasn't, and now I'm sad. That's basic souls right there. I do have a level. I get my strength up to 20. I think that'll be the height I go for right now. Do I have those? So I really can't get back into the castle from here. Last thing I'm gonna try to do is talk to what's-his-face and be like, yo, I got your sword. Alright, that's a whole lot of nope. So I gotta go all the way back from the entrance. Just to talk to this man one more time. I am a majestic sausage, though. With my old armor. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna end it. I'm hitting the time. Get back up the one dude. Chat him up. I really don't want to do all this fighting, though. There we go. Back roll. That leaves you in prime position to whack. Wanted a back attack. Didn't get it. It's not like I needle it. Really need better helmet. Better gear. I need better armor. I'm looking like a scrub. down here. Not that way. My quarry. Your soul dust is mine. Okay, hey, I got your sword.
I'm in your debt.
Yeah, go.
For keeping the sword from those fallen creatures.
Go back to your daughter.
I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her.
Good. As it should
Thanks
be.
To you, I will be reunited with Arena and devote my remaining days to her. Arena has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact.
I mean, that seemed fine. I don't know if she was blind before,
Thanks to
though.
You, I will be reunited.
All right, that's a castle done. And she was here, wasn't she? Hold on. Last thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna see if Arena's still there. Be like, hey, I got your dad. Because otherwise I'll forget. I'll just wander off to the next thing. Yep, look at him bound down. No!
Arena, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered. I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them.
Well,
rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
I mean, I'll find them. You, that's the, oof. All right. There it is. So yeah, I'm a take a quick sit. So that's it for me today. 9 deaths. It's not bad. 2 bosses. Pretty good. The catacomb one. Dear God, kicked my ass. So yeah, tomorrow we'll be back Minecraft. Sky Factory 4, that's what it is. So, thanks everybody for dropping by, and I'll see all you guys in the next one. Thanks. Bye.